Yes, and now a little breathing exercise. Okay, and I need my camera phone. Okay, because I need an app on my smartphone. Let's perform it together, because breathing exercise is also a very useful practice in yoga, in Qigong, for everything. But don't take this 4774 so metric. You know, I'm just coming back to the round with a one. You know, like a musician. Don't overdo it. You know, if you are holding the pause a little bit longer, or if you like to inhale a little bit, do it as you like, but a rough framework. Just one time, the wave. I like it, no? And belly breath, no, and buttle breath from the top, middle, and the belly out. Hold. And if you like to exhale a little bit longer, do so. That's the time I'm coming back to the cycle, you know, with a one, with this inhale. If you like to exhale a little bit earlier, do so, you know. Don't get stiff. Sitting around. Something strange in my foot. For me, that's 11 minutes. That might be too long for you. Then stop to breathe. As you can see, very lazy people, breathing, standing around. The art of doing nothing. Soothing and energizing. And if you perform this a little bit longer in your own practice, you can begin and massage yourself, your foot and your knee and so forth. Really, while performing this breathing exercise, following the monkey mind, but to bring this pattern in your day-to-day life, and also feeling your body, of course. That was one session of breathing. Okay. And as you see, as you hear, as you feel, it's really more to it. You're moving your attitude to your experiences, learning about yourself mentally and bodily, your meditation practice, breathing exercises, and normally even a little correction by your master on the meadow with the movements for the first 3 to 6 years, that's usual. And of course with your meditation master, otherwise you have to read and reflect really deep, and you have to read very much, so that you're coming a long way. I had the luck, or the, don't know, that I was forced to meditate as a tiny kid, 3 to 4 years old. And learned a little bit, just one form of meditation, the awareness of the light from the Christian lineage as a youngster. And now I don't know, 15 years long a Buddhist. Maybe 10 years, I don't know. I'm on the way to this Buddhist, but secular Buddhism. And I'm learning, still learning, still learning. Thank you for this session. Develop your inner smile. On the way to love, compassion, empathetic joy, contentment, and wisdom. Until next time, bye bye, and back to the still, back to the black. Have a nice week, day. Seconds.